मैं कौन? सेठ बोमन जी, रमन जी, कान जी, नान जी, पेतन जी, पोलन जी, नट बोल्ट सोडा वाटर बोतल ओपनर वाला। हमारो नाम से एड्रेस नटी है।
किंग ऑफ डायलॉग्स एंड कॉमेडी कादर खान अनवेल। Kadar Khan was born in Kabul, Afghanistan to father Abdul Rahman Khan, who was from Kandahar, while his mother Iqbal Begum was from Pishin, British India, now in Balochistan, Pakistan. He established himself as an actor, comedian, script writer, dialogue writer and director in Bollywood.
20 marta meri shaadi cancel ho chuki, 18 marta tere haathon cancel hui hai. Are pichli baar dulhan ke pair pe pair rakh diya, wo mandap mein pahunchne ke wajah se hospital pahunch gayi. उसके बाद केले के छिलके पे फिसला तो सीधा उड़ के पंडित पे गिरा। वो बेचारा वहीं चपटा हो गया, सीधा शमशान घाट पहुंच गया। गोनी, अगर आज मेरी शादी कैंसिल हुई ना तो मैं तेरे को एक टन बारूद खिला दूंगा, सीधा अंगीठी पे बैठा दूंगा, फिर समझ ले तेरा क्या हाल होगा।
His chemistry with his co-actors like Govinda and Shakti Kapoor is unforgettable.
क्या रे नंदू, सुना कल तूने मुखिया के कुत्ते को काट लिया था?
पहले कुत्ते ने मेरे को काटा था, इसलिए मैंने उसे काट लिया। झगड़े के अंदर मैं हिसाब बराबर रखता हूँ। अच्छा अच्छा।
He has been an entertainer for so many years.
छोटी नहीं है बात, ये बात है बिल्कुल खरी। बाप नंबरी तो बेटा दस नंबरी, बाप नंबरी बेटा दस नंबरी।
But it is sad that the entertainer has been unwell since a few years now and is wheelchair bound.
मैं थक गया हूँ भैया।
There are many actors who have not been able to connect with him, but it has been revealed that Kadar Khan had a knee problem. He got operated, but the operation went wrong. At 80 years, this can be really tough. One of his son is settled in Canada, so he has been rushed there for treatment. Earlier in October 2015, he was also admitted to Ramdev's ashram for treatment. According to the sources, his illness has kept him away from Bollywood. And also, he has been unhappy with the type of scripts people are working on. Everyone wishes speedy recovery for this great entertainer and wish Bollywood could get his blessings once again. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.